beautiful day. I'm off work today and I'm so glad to come with this new video. And basically my boyfriend is still sleeping, and this is how my morning routine goes really on Sunday. So I've got a different one after doing a bit of facial and having a quick shower. I'm gonna be sorry exercising. I've bought this skipping rope in town. I will skip and I'm hoping to do about 20 or 30 skipping. Okay, without further ado guys, let's get into this vlog. I am currently in my bathroom, and my boyfriend have his bathroom. This is mine. We are at his property. Now it's time to basically have a quick shower. Though I'm going to be exercising, I still want to have a little shower before going downstairs to make a breakfast. I'm going to go downstairs and make breakfast, and then exercise and have another shower. So, yeah. Okay guys, I'm done with my morning shower. I feel fresh. Now I'm gonna take you with me downstairs. We're gonna make breakfast for my boyfriend. He's still sleeping right now, and because it's Sunday, I want to treat him. Okay guys, we're now in the kitchen. Now let's make some breakfast. I think 2 eggs will do. 1, please. I need to mash eggs. I like my tea very dark, and very sweet as well. Now I'm going to be adding milk and sugar. I really like my mine with honey. Thank you. like to cook with light fry and mild pressed oil, just because I really don't like so much fat in my cooking. Now let's add some egg here. Oh my gosh, I attempt to break an egg with one hand. Ooh. We like it with a bit of onion stuff. I'll put the onions too. I'm not like an expert cook, but I do try my best to make the most reasonable stuff, to be honest. Oh, managed to flip this egg. I'm not so good at flipping eggs, so I managed. So now I'm going to test a little bit of eggs. Oh, what is this? Oh my gosh. This one is almost done. When I do want to do eggs, I usually season after, which is like almost the contrary, but shouldn't be, but I really don't mind because it's just the same. Because I'm going to add some peppers, and no, I think I've already added peppers on that one, so I'm going to add some pepper on this one once it's done. Now it's time to cook the mushroom. Then add in the grease again. And then let's add our mushrooms. Oh my gosh. This egg smell is looking good. I like it spawn. Thank you. Right now I'm still cooking, guys, and if you're watching, you're welcome to my channel, and I thank you so much for your subscription. Please, if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel. And right now I'm making breakfast, as I said, for my for me and my partner, and we're gonna be enjoying some lovely breakfast today because it's Sunday. During the week we often rush to work, and it's not always possible to have a decent breakfast because of rush. We'll just grab stuff and go. And now I'm stir frying the mushroom, like a light fry, not much, because I usually prefer my vegetable lightly cooked, not too cooked, because apparently when you overcook vegetables you sort of destroy the good qualities of vegetables. I'm not sure if it's been proven, but okay, here we go. So far we've done egg and mushrooms. Now, so what are we going to be adding here? Yeah, he also likes to fry onions, which I'm going to do and put in his side. So, okay, I've been stirring onions for the past 15 seconds, and right now at least brown as you want, and I'm gonna add a little bit of paper just to let it back on. No. Okay, here we go. Our onions are ready, just put it on the side. My way of chopping, I know it looks a little messy, but it is well. Right, and I chop this piece of cheese, it's not part of the side. And you can't go wrong with cheese, yeah, massive cheese lover. So. We are almost done with our breakfast. This is how it looks like: egg, cheese, and fried mushroom and onions. And here we have the same: egg, cheese, fried mushrooms, and onions. And these are our copper. I'm gonna put it in the microwave just to reheat it a little bit. Now. I'm thinking, what can I add more? Because in my style of kitchen, whether it's breakfast or it is the lunch, I like to be slightly creative, but not over creative. I have to spoil the menu. Amazing taking it with me in my morning routine on a Sunday, really. Right now, after breakfast, I'm gonna do some skipping. Just exercising, and after my exercise you're gonna be driving. Just have an amazing Sunday, and I'm gonna be visiting my kids at the I won't say much. Yes, I'm meeting my kids as well later on. I love you and thanks so much. I'll speak to you again in a bit.
Hey guys, I've been exercising for the past 10 minutes and I'm gonna do 20 more skipping, then I'm done exercising and I'll be getting ready to head out. Let's go till 20. Wait.